Hello students, today we are going to start a new chapter, Houses We Make. Long ago, humans lived on trees and in caves. As time passed, they learned to make houses. They began to live in these houses. Soon, houses became very important for them. Houses made them feel safe and comfortable. They protected them from heat, cold, rain, wind, and from wild animals and thieves. Even today, we need a house to live in. The houses we live in are not the same everywhere. Some are kacha houses, some are the pakka houses, while there are number of types of houses. First is pakka house. In towns and in cities, most of these houses are made up of bricks, steel and cement. And these houses are known as the pakka houses. There are different types of pakka houses. A house made of mud, dry leaves, straw and bamboo is a kacha house. It is usually made by the people who live in it. It is mostly found in villages. A kacha house is not very strong. Heavy rainfall and strong winds can destroy it. While in towns and cities, most of the houses are the pakka houses. There are different types of pakka houses, like a bungalow and multi-story buildings are also there. In the big cities, we can see there are number of multi-story buildings in our towns and in the big cities. These come under the category of pakka house because these made up of bricks, steel and cement. Now the next is temporary houses. Some people do not stay at one place for a long time. They keep moving from one place to another. So, they make houses that can be carried anywhere. Such houses are known as temporary houses. For example, wheel caravans, houseboats and tents. So, these are the temporary houses. The wheel caravan is a house on wheels. These houses are pulled by bullocks or vans. Nomads live in wheel caravans. Nomads are the people who keep moving from one place to another in search of food and water, or we can say in search of job also. A houseboat is a floating house. We find houseboats in the Dal Lake of Kashmir. Tourists visit Jammu and Kashmir to enjoy their stay in houseboats. A tent is a temporary house. It is made of canvas cloth. Tents are used by mountaineers and campers. They can be easily folded and carried along. They are very easy to put up. Now there are some special houses. These houses are made according to their place. Some people live in polar regions. These regions are covered with snow throughout the year. People who live here build houses with snow. These houses are called igloos. Igloos have round foot tops and small doors. Some houses are made on wooden poles. The base of these kinds of houses is quite high from the ground level. Such houses are known as stilt houses. These kind of houses are made in areas that are generally flooded due to heavy rain. A ladder is used to enter a stilt house. At night, the ladder is removed from the house. People living in areas that receive heavy rainfall or snowfall build houses with slanting rooftops. A slanting rooftop allows the rainwater or the snow to fall down easily. Most of these houses are made of wood. Like us, animals and birds have shelters. Some animals and birds build their own shelters. Humans build shelters for some animals. We should look after our house and keep it clean. A clean house is good for health. We should plant more and more trees around our house to decorate it, as trees are our green friend. So we should grow more and more plants and trees in and around our house. Keep your house neat and clean. Thank you.